And good morning, everybody. Thanks for joining us for the new NC9 Today. I'm Daniel Mudding.
And I'm Linda Ong. Well, what a difference a day makes, right?
Absolutely.
No fog this morning. Well, we had some fog rolling into the borderland yesterday. It blanketed El Paso from west to east. But a very different story this morning. This is your first look outside this morning from El Paso. Wow.
Looks
much
like
clearer.
Yeah, it looks like that's on the west side. That looked completely different yesterday.
Yes.
It was low visibility.